What is up, everybody, and welcome back to the channel. On today's video, we are going to take a look at the brand new just released Leprechaun Returns trailer. If you haven't seen our previous videos, we talked about the teaser poster, we talked about the teaser that they put out, the synopsis, all of our thoughts on it so far. You can check out those videos down in the description box. But without further ado, we are going to take a look at the trailer, and then I'm going to give my thoughts about it. Hopefully it's going to be good. Hopefully.
You must be one of the girls fixing up the old house way out there from campus.
You know about that?
Small town.
My mom used to live here.
She didn't tell you anything about the place where you're going?
No. Everything okay?
Yeah, everything. He made sure of it.
You guys really going off grid?
By the end of summer, we'll have moved all our electricity to solar and all our water to the well.
There's no internet?
No internet and no cell service either.
Hello?
I've got a lot of killing to make up for.
This can't be real.
Do I look like a figment of imagination to you? I want me gold.
Here's the thing. My mom always said was real.
Her and her friends threw me down the well to rot.
There is a deranged dwarf obsessed with money in the kitchen.
It's a leprechaun. He would murder anyone for his gold.
Why you look so sore? Audiences love lots of gore.
I spent last summer stopping poachers from killing sea turtles in Costa Rica. I can handle a bunch of pocket-sized pixies.
Wow. There's a lot to digest in that trailer. Obviously, Warwick Davis is not Leprechaun, and that shows pretty much throughout that trailer. It seems like it's close, but it's not quite there. The look of the movie does not look very good as far as like the quality of it. I was expecting it to look really, really good. It looks like a very cheaply done movie as far as like the look of it. It doesn't look like it has any kind of style to it, but there are some neat tricks in there, like when Leprechaun pops out of the hat. I really enjoyed that portion. When they show his glowing eyes in the mailbox, that was pretty awesome. It does seem like they're going to play up the comedy aspect a lot in this movie as a comparison to what Leprechaun was before. The girl taking a bunch of selfies with him, and there was just a lot of like comedic elements that I kind of enjoyed. It kind of gave me that B-movie style, like this is kind of a really bad movie type sci-fi, almost like their Sharknado series. Kind of seems like that, but with leprechauns instead of the sharks. I'm not like sold on this to be a great horror movie, but it does look like it's going to be worth a watch when it comes on sci-fi. I don't know about like digital or like paying $4 or $5 to see it, but I'm sure once it comes out, we're going to have a review on this channel for it. What do you guys think if you saw the trailer? Are you excited for it? Or are you not excited for the new Leprechaun? Remember, Warwick Davis is not the Leprechaun this time around. What do you guys think? Leave it down in the comment section. Leave this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I will catch you guys on another video very, very soon. Adios. Can't do a Leprechaun impression. Hold on, let me try one. Stay away from me gold coins. Okay, that sounded like the Lucky Charms guy, but all right, adios. Goodbye.